And the infrastructure deal comes a day after several people were injured when a pedestrian bridge collapsed over Interstate 295 in Washington, D.C. 4 people were hospitalized, according to D.C. Fire and EMS. No reports of any people trapped. A diesel truck was partially stuck beneath the bridge, with a hazmat crew working to mitigate a fuel leak from that truck. The cause of the collapse remains under investigation.